So it's the morning of the first day of shooting. Pretty excited. It's really early. I mean, it's just not something I'm used to. We've gotten up earlier. We got up at 4 a.m. for a human, but it's 7:35 right now. Tim should be coming over soon with the gear. We're gonna shoot in the basement. It's real simple. That should be good. Oh my god, I'll always have to set up. I'll update you guys when Tim gets here. Bye.
Tim's here, everyone. Hi, Tim. Welcome to behind the scenes, Tim. Want to talk about what you're doing right now?
No.
Okay, that's fine.
Sourpuss.
And a roller coaster, love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey.
Rena's here. Say hi to behind the scenes, Rena.
Oh no.
Rena, what are you doing?
Putting
dirt in a cup. Why are you doing that?
So that we could add water to the measuring cup, then we can mix it together, and then we can go inside and apply dirt.
To my face?
Yeah.
To make me all dirty?
To your face and to your shirt.
Awesome.
And my first costume for the day, and we're about to put on makeup.
What are you doing, Tim?
Burning shit.
Let's start with your clothes, to be honest.
Okay.
So interesting makeup tip for anyone who wears makeup. Always match your base color to your chest instead of your face. Cool. Your face will often be darker than your chest.
I don't know.
You would match it to like this right
face
here.
Face shit, the official term. I want to see that advertised, face shit.
Come get our face shit.
La merde de visage.
What's the name of those guys in Paris where they're like, they're not speaking, but they're like acting?
Mimes?
Mimes,
yeah, you look like one right now.
It's because he's real pale. Okay. And you love affair, dancing with him like she don't even care. Don't worry for all of you who are seeing this and being like, what the f*** is happening to Darcy? This is just creating really deep shadows so that he looks more, you know, tired out, worn out.
I don't know, it's
tough. Is Tim strong enough to push the fat person? I think I would talk him into jumping.
Life is meaningless anyway.
Yeah, I mean, you're fat.
You nihilist him to death. It means nothing.
Wouldn't be that hard. I have, 30 seconds?
Put some depressing music on. How was your summer?
It was horrible.
Not was. We're like not even in the middle of it yet.
Okay.
Which is crazy to think.
Everybody's already like sent, like I've already gotten like tons of like back to school stuff.
Yeah, but they always do that. That's like the
no,
most ridiculous.
But like,
that's like saying, guys,
year.
It's almost Darcy. Christmas when you see Christmas decorations in stores.
But it's not even August yet. Like, how the hell did
they? Do they know that school's coming back? I don't know. Weird guess of them to make that guess.
I was just assuming it was done.
Right? I mean,
it
you know,
like it ended. They
want to come back.
I stole the camera, right, and now we're gonna find people.
We're sneaking up on people.
You're really not.
Shh. Say hi, Danielle.
Hi.
I got it.
Say hi, Danielle. Say hi, Jacob.
Is this what he wants?
See, I really can't do anything right.
Darcy.
Sarah sees me. Yeah.
That's it?
Okay, so I'm like videotaping everyone here, and then I get to you, and I'm like, hi, to get your face.
Hey.
She's gonna say, Darcy, say hi.
Say hi, Tim.
I already said hi.
Tim, say hi. Say hi to the camera. You're being mean.
Hello.
See, now you're fine.
I like your arm during this whole process.
What?
Your arm during this whole process. You're just sitting there with a gun. Just, no!
I'm ready. Oh, stop!
How do you feel, Annie?
Okay.
Rena, you've invented a new hairstyle?
Yes, awesome. I have. I'm gonna call it a French braid twist.
Hey Tim, Mr. Cinematographer. How was the first day of shooting?
Terrible.
Terrible?
Actors suck.
No, the actors suck, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What about that storyline, that written storyline? How is that?
I think it's pretty bad.
Oh, it's pretty bad? Pretty bad? How's the cinematography?
It was beautiful.
Oh.
I think it's
cinematography. You need to hang these out. They are not 100%, but it will be better than before, so I'm just gonna put them on.
Okay. Hey, Rena, how'd the first day of shooting go?
No.
How'd the first day of shooting go?
Great until now.
Great until now?
How'd the first day of shooting go, Prosper?
F*** you.